everyone, my name is Alpha. Welcome to Planet Sims and welcome to another speed build. I hope you are all doing well and having such a beautiful day. So today we are doing another modern house, and this time we're building a, I would say, a kind of a modern bungalow in the desert. I'm not sure if that what I supposed to call this build, but I think you can see on the title right now. And I just want to build a rental lot in Otis Springs, and I have this reference image. I will try to find it on my screenshots pile. I will check that out. If I can find that, I will pop it on the screen right now. But it is so gorgeous, and I tried to recreate it on the Sims. So here we are now. I think it's not like very spot on, but I tried to make it as close as possible, so it's kind of like a real to Sims build, but it's not like very spot on, because every single real to Sims build that I've seen are very very spot on, and this is not very spot on. So I'll just say that it's highly inspired by that image. So if you notice that my voice sounds a bit different, because I'm very very tired right now, and I have kind of a sore throat and a headache, so that's why my voice sounds a bit different. And if you know me, that I've mentioned so many times that I love Oasis Springs and Strangerville so much. I think those two are very underrated, but I really 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 love those two worlds, because the lightings on those worlds are just beautiful, and we don't have the weird lighting that we experience on some lots in, I don't know, like Willow Creek or Dalzell Valley. I really really don't like Dalzell Valley because the lighting is very weird. So I really love Oasis Springs, and I think every single lot that available on this world are very gorgeous, and they have such a stunning view all around the lot. So no matter what you build, either it's a small build or a medium-sized build or a like mansion or even a venue lot, it would be stunning. I kid you not. So that's why I love Oasis Springs so much. And we have two like different style. The one that's very like mid-century modern, and we have the other one that's very Mediterranean built. And we have some lots that are a bit greener, and we have the very dry deserty area. So you get best of both worlds. So that's why I really really love this lot so much, and this world especially. So anyway, let's go back about this build. Enough the random rambles. So I decided to build a rental lot for a small family. So we have two bedrooms and two bathrooms here, and we don't have a pool. Oh sorry, we have a pool on the front part of the house, which is a bit weird, but I think it looks great because I've never built something like this before. Yes, I used to say that modern houses are not my alley. That's because I feel like modern houses looks the same. I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one who feel like that, but I try to like balance out within modern houses and more traditional houses. So on Tuesday we built the wedding venue, wedding gazebo, and on Thursday we built the base game traditional home. It's more traditional, so this is the time for building a modern home, I think. And I tried to limit the packs that I use, because I use quite a bunch of packs, but at the end I use a lot of packs. It's not them all, like it's not all that I have, but it's still a bunch of packs, and I really really like this. Even I use quite some fitness stuff pack items and get famous items, so it's not very usual to see me using the get famous items because it's my least favorite pack. There, I said it. It's my least favorite pack. And I don't know, it's just not my thing to use that. But we have a bunch of eco lifestyle items on this build, so you may already know that I love eco lifestyle so much. I think it's my number one favorite pack like ever. So yeah, that's that. And this is the first bedroom. So the bedroom is very small and very like simple. We just have the bed, the nightstand, some standing lamp, the dresser and mirror, and that's it. So it's very simple. I mean, this is a rental lot, so you don't have to spend forever on this build, even though it's your game. So if you decided to make this into a like regular homes, like residential lot, you do you. And I can see myself living on this house like for the rest of my life, because it just looks very, I don't know, like very classy, and I just obsessed with this. And we don't have a PC or a laptop. Usually I have to put some PC or a laptop, but since this is a rental lot, I don't feel like it's necessary to have a laptop, so we don't have that. But we have a pool over here, so we're good. And this is the master bathroom, and I really really like this so much. I mean, it looks very cozy, and I can see myself like relaxing on that tub like for so long and watching some movies on Netflix or some series. So yeah, and after this we just have to move on to the master bedroom. The master bedroom is quite big, and I think for me personally, I really really like this master bedroom so much. I think they look great and they look quite expensive, I would say, even though it's not that expensive though. The house itself is about like, I'm not sure, like 60 or 70,000 simoleons. I could be wrong about that, but it's around that price, and it's not that expensive for me because normally I always build something within that price, so it's not that expensive. And after this we just have to finishing up the landscaping and the back porch. We have a grill and some dining sets over there, and I think that's it. I'm not sure, I'm so sorry. I've built so many builds this past week, and most of the times I scrapped them off, so yeah, I can't remember which one is which. So yeah, but I just realized that this whole neighborhood, on this very specific neighborhood, has this modern style. So I quite enjoyed that because they look very like similar from one another, and they look cohesive, so they look like belongs to one very specific area. So yeah, I really enjoy that. And this is the backyard or the back porch and or patio, if you may. And we have some seating space over here, so you can grill some, I don't know, like veggie burgers. And we have some plants. I use the planters from Journey to Batu. I'm so so sorry that I just have to use that, but they're all gorgeous, and I got it on sale, so it's worth it. Even though most of the objects that we got from that pack is not very versatile for every single build, but yeah, I think that's that. So after this we just have to finishing up the landscaping a little bit, and we'll be heading on to the screenshots. So yeah, if you want to download this build, this has been up on the Sims 4 gallery. You could find it under my EAID, which is Alfatiara, or under the hashtag PahamiSims. You could also click the link in the description box below that will bring you to the website gallery, as well as the other link to grab the tray files from SimFiles Share. So yeah, I really hope you did enjoy this video, and if you do, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button. Also make sure to be subscribed to the channel if you haven't already, and don't forget to ring the bell, so you'll be notified every single time I upload a new video. And I'm gonna wrap this video up right now. Thank you so much for joining me today and supporting my channel. Enjoy the rest of the video and the screenshots, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!